Yeah, that's candy on that Nas bottle right there.